If you have questions about any of the stuff that we did, then you can just look up one of these videos. It'll show you how.
And this sine is the hypotenuse over the opposite.
Oh, wait.
And so we've got sine.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Is equal to, and our hypotenuse
that's,
here is S.
That's totally backwards.
And the opposite is 10. So
how embarrassing.
Sine is hypotenuse over opposite.
That's really embarrassing.
Excuse me?
I said that's embarrassing.
Oh, I'm embarrassing you. Why don't you come over here and say that to my face?
Well, wait, you're just a video. How can I come up with that? Stay there. Whoa. Hey, excuse me, folks. I'm going to have to take care of this.
How do you like that? Now you're the one sucking the video. That'll fix him. Now I'm the one in control. Actually, now I get to be the teacher. It's time to do a quiz. Get out your phones, do a quiz.